गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 11th कॉमर्स, सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 5, थ्योरी ऑफ डिमांड, लेक्चर नंबर 7। सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन इनकम एंड डिमांड, क्रॉस प्राइस इफेक्ट एंड इंक्रीज एंड डिक्रीज इन डिमांड। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आवर लेक्चर। See, increase in demand. What are the reason for increase in demand? Income increases or price of substitute goods increases or price of complementary good falls or favorable taste and preference consumer generates or when the availability of good expected to reduce in future. So, these are the reasons for increase in demand, but at a time only one reason will be applicable. That means at one time either this or this or this, out of these five only one will be applicable, right? And that can be any, because if you will take all these, so your law of demand will fail. Your law of demand states that keeping all other factors constant, right? So, if you are talking about this, if you are taking this reason as increase in demand, so all these will be constant. If you are taking this as the reason, all these four will be constant, right? So, whatever reason you are putting in your answer, except that reason, all other factors will be constant, right? So, when there is increase in demand, I told you earlier that there will be a rightward shift. There will be a rightward shift of the demand curve. B is your previous demand curve. DD is the previous demand curve. And D2 is your new demand curve. When demand increased, right? So in this, as you can clearly see, that price is constant. Prices we have taken constant, it is 12. So this line, which is parallel to x-axis, shows that price is constant. Our very first factor in the determinant of demand, that was own price of the commodity. First factor was own price of the commodity. So own price is taken as constant factor, because we are saying that either, suppose we are saying income is increasing. That means only income is variable and all other factors are constant. So on y-axis we are representing it as price. On y-axis we are representing it price, right? Price is constant. Price is constant. It is denoted as a straight line parallel to x-axis because price is constant. So demand curve moves towards right, because out of these five factors, there is change in one. Same with the decrease in demand. When demand will decrease, there will be leftward shift of demand curve. There will be leftward shift of the demand curve. Price will remain constant. So in decrease in demand, either income will decrease, or price of substitute good will decrease, or price of complementary good will increase, or there will be unfavorable taste and preference, and the consumer will expect that there are chances that price will increase in the near future. So are you clear with increase and decrease in demand? We have discussed it earlier also. Then cross price effect. Cross price effect भी देखो बिल्कुल सेम है, चेंज नहीं है. यहाँ पे वी विल टॉक अबाउट सब्स्टिट्यूट गुड्स एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स, राइट. सब्स्टिट्यूट गुड्स एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स. देखो आई टोल्ड यू सब्स्टिट्यूट गुड्स में हम एग्जाम्पल लेके चलते हैं टी और कॉफी का, राइट. टी और कॉफी का दे आर सब्स्टिट्यूट गुड्स. सब्स्टिट्यूट गुड्स आर दोज गुड्स विच कैन बी यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ ईच अदर. सो सपोज इफ प्राइस ऑफ टी राइजेस, इफ प्राइस ऑफ टी राइजेस, पीपल विल प्रेफर बाइंग मोर कॉफी. Similarly, there will be increase in demand of coffee because price of tea has increased. And if price of tea decreases, so people will buy tea only. Hence, demand for coffee will decrease. So, price of substitute goods में आप सिर्फ एक ही गुड के प्राइस की बात करोगे, ठीक है? उसी को वेरिएट करोगे. सिमिलरली विद कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स. कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स में हमने बात किया था पेन और इंक की. पेन एंड इंक, फाइन, दीज बोथ आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स. सो व्हेन प्राइस ऑफ पेन, सॉरी, प्राइस ऑफ इंक, व्हेन प्राइस ऑफ इंक विल इंक्रीज, राइट, देयर विल बी लेस डिमांड for pen. When price of ink will increase, there will be less demand for pen. And similarly, when price of ink will decrease, there will be more demand for pen. उसी तरीके से आप अपने, जैसे हमने previous diagram किया था, वैसे ही अब आप इसमें show कर दोगे. You will keep price constant, right? Here is your price. Price is constant. Here is your quantity. This is your demand curve. जब हमने कहा कि price of tea increases, demand for coffee will increase. This is the demand curve for coffee. Here, this is the price of coffee, quantity demanded of coffee, right? So, we are talking about the substitute goods. So, when price of tea will increase, demand for coffee will also increase. Hence, there will be rightward shift in the demand curve. When price of tea will decrease, there will be leftward shift in the demand curve of, coffee. Because now people will prefer more of tea. And same with the case of complementary, right? So this was the cross price elasticity. Then relationship between income and demand, this also we have discussed. See, your homework is you have to revise the complete chapter theory of demand, and from today you will send your homework on this ID, email ID chahakwestacademy@gmail.com, and every capital is every alphabet is small. chahakwestacademy@gmail.com. You have to send your homework on this email ID. Thank you.